This video demonstrates the safe cable routing of a snap cap fitted with a flat panel. Note how the panel cable is banded to the cap arm. Open and close the cap several times to check the cable safety. The cables are fixed to the telescope in several points. Finally, they are routed safely to the center of rotation. These are the snap cap control relay and the flat panel inverter. The relay control line and inverter power cable are connected to the PC control relay.